doing it.
All right, let's do it.
I've never been doing this. It's crazy.
This is it, Ryan. We're doing it.
Doing it, right.
Doing a volcano. Oh man, I'm gonna get stuck straight away. This is gonna be a long day.
Mount Bromo is an active volcano in East Java, Indonesia. At just over 2,300 meters, unfortunately it's not the highest peak, but certainly the most well known. What makes Mount Bromo so unique is that it sits in the middle of a vast plain called the Sand Sea.
Oh, what? Tornado. Yeah, it's going. Ah! Go into it. Can't really hear it.
Okay, we survived two dust storms, two tornadoes.
So we made it out of the sand pit. Or the sand sea rather, and come onto a sort of a pathway, more of a drive. It's still sandy but a lot harder and a lot firmer, so it's a lot easier to ride bikes.
Look where I am. We've come from around that valley there. We've come all the way around and then down and then up. Basically the crater wall, so you see this crater wall on the far side. That's basically what we're on. And it's just been like this sort of upward road like this. Hasn't been too bad. Bit steep, can't cycle it, but it's not too bad. Because it's quite cool up here as well, it makes it a lot easier.